not done yet.
To say I won't.
You are not Blaze, Robbie.
But I led you straight to him. Played right into his little game. If Eliana hadn't been there...
But I was there, Robbie. As you are always for me. It is time we go home.
I'm gonna find him. Blaze. And when I do...
Who's a good girl? It is my Charlie girl.
He's what you call unreliable.
I do not know any men.
Aside from all the demons and ghosts, this whole prophecy thing is feeling a whole lot less... Also, I get to say, hey, Hunter, trims you.
All right, I'll allow it. I just wanted to say I appreciate you leaning on me out there in the field, but I feel you deserve fair warning. Associating with me too much can...
Has...
I don't like to...
Stop being so defensive and listen to us, Robbie.
We're just... Nice.
Evil doesn't take time off. Neither should we.
Practice makes perfect. Ready to work? Don't worry about me. I'll meditate until you're ready. Maybe you should just hit me up on Superlink when you're ready. See you around.
It's weird. I just felt this need to be out here.
Curious.
After all this, I better get a statue of my own around. Thanks for meeting me out here.
Of course.
Just like you wanted.
See you soon.
Just tell me.
I already told you.
That was just a bunch of hocus-pocus mump. I guess you're wondering why Strange and I were getting in. I'm serious about getting the research started. Richmond isn't going to blow itself up.
The magic highlights, Tony.
Welcome to Tony's Scary Demon Cave. I'm Tony. Sometimes, I even impress myself. Let's get started, Dr. Spooky.
Thank you. Come on.